Hillary Clinton honored SNL's Pete Davidson's tattoo of her. The 24-year-old Saturday Night Live actor even got a response from Hillary herself after posting a photo of the tattoo. The tattoo is a classic image of Clinton, complete with power suit and all. Much obliged, at Pete Davidson. This makes it altogether less unbalanced that I've had a Pete Davidson tattoo for a considerable length of time, she wrote in the remarks area. But serious, I'm honored. Merry Christmas, my friend. It's unclear what led to Davidson's decision or the artistic process that prompted Mesa to draw Clinton with slightly longer than usual hair in a structured, button-down suit jacket. During the 2016 presidential election, Davidson was a Clinton supporter and spoke out frequently against now-President Donald Trump. Tattoo artist John Mesa, who Davidson credited for the ink, told Us Weekly that it's legit. Truly, it's genuine. Simply did it the previous evening at my shop No Idols Tattoo on Bowery and Grand. They say No Bannon doesn't hate Jewish people, he's worked alongside them. And in September he opened up about how he's been diagnosed with borderline personality disorder and said he was slowly getting better. Davidson replied, "No! I was born depressed. Much obliged, such a great amount for welcoming me, Pete. Dot.